Student athletes at the University of Hawaii have a new area to practice and hold their games. UH officially dedicated its new Clarence T.C. Ching Athletics Complex today after nearly 3 years of construction. Ground first broke in July 2012 to create the three-story facility that sits next to Ching Field. It will host a number of activities such as cross-country, track and field, and sand volleyball.
A lot of those delays were even before I got here. It slowed the initial construction down. Well, once we got into construction, it got worked.
The university still needs to add more furniture and equipment to the second and third floors of the building. They're also looking into possibly expanding the track and putting a soccer field in the middle.